The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm, oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
Inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Erlich. He's been giving us bad intel for
Erlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon.
Wurde auch Zeit.
Keine Ahnung, was mit dem anderen ist, aber einer wird gerade beim Versanddepot getestet. Als hätten kleine Kinder ein neues Spielzeug gekriegt.
I've grabbed all I can. Another way into the factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet. Can't find anything else. Good to know. That saves me some trouble. Generator building. Probably just covering this area. Not for much longer.
Thank you. Feind abwehren! Haltet die Stellung!
Ist da jemand?
generator for the reclamations process. Satchel Charge will take care of it. There might be a quieter way nearby. Generator looks like it's on its last legs. Pressure valve should overload it for me. It doesn't sound healthy. One more valve should do the trick. Okay, let's put the Nazis under a little more pressure. Generator's overloaded. Good. That'll slow down production. Power's out. Factory disrupted. Definitely a good thing. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work.
Thank you.
factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. That's all.
Zum Glück ist der Dienst bald vorbei. Moment mal.
Lehn dich nicht dagegen.
Ja, in Ordnung. Was habe ich denn falsch gemacht?
Hast du es nicht gehört? Der Grund, warum wir nur noch einen Ofen haben, sind die von der Resistance sabotierten Aufhängungen. Das soll
ist
noch geprüft werden.
Oh, verstehe. Danke, dass du es mir gesagt hast. Wenn ihr der Resistance nicht auszusehen, die Arbeit abnehmen.
Bestimmt nicht. Ich darf nicht erwischen, du ganz schnell ins Streichersbataillon an der Front. Was war das? Hallo?
Moment mal.
War das?
Nothing else.
Offizier am Boden! Gar nicht gut!
Tank rifle. This'll do some damage. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace.
Yeah.
That was easy. Moving on. Well, that certainly did the job. Refinery's out of action.
Nehmt alles auseinander!
Bleibt weiter auf der Hut.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. This will come in very useful.
Angeblich hat er irgendwie Kontakt zur Resistance hergestellt. Machst du Witze? Ehrlich? Der ist alles aber kein Spion.
Genau, und das ist es ja. Auf jeden Fall hat er dem Hau davon erzählt. Und plötzlich musste er die Resistance dann mit Fehlinformationen versorgen.
Ehrlich? Was? Hallo?
Oh.
braucht Munition! Ah!
Shoots at rap. So, might not be as smart a move as he thinks it is. Thank you.
Still bleeding.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use. Bleeding stopped. All patched up. This will come in very useful. I've grabbed all I can. It might be carrying something important. shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production.
Verdammt! Brauche Deckung! That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer.
Verpflichtet, wäre ich jetzt in Euskirchen.
find. So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifests in this safe? I need to find it. And him. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy. Placed and armed. Time for fireworks. Scratch one furnace. Should slow down Kraken's production.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Er ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant, weiter.